was having fun too, but he wasn't being careful at all.
Slow down, Jack, Kelly boomed. You'll have an accident. Not me, Jack shouted cheerfully.
Thomas could see Jack was being careless. He hoped his friend wouldn't get into trouble. But Jack did get into trouble. He backed into a stack of roofing slate and smashed it into tiny pieces.